uncharted waters surrounding Bloodsworth Island. This is a statement from the National Weather Service. For the following county, District of Columbia, and the following counties, in Maryland, and the Rundle, Central and Southeast Montgomery, Northwest Montgomery, and Prince George's, and the following counties, in Virginia, Arlington Falls Church and Alexandria, Culpeper, Eastern Loudoun, Fairfax, Madison, Northern Fauquier, Prince William Manassas and Manassas Park, Rappahannock and Southern Fauquier. Ice storm warning in effect until 7 a.m. Sunday. 2 to 3 tenths of an inch of sleet and freezing rain causing significant icing impacts. The areas affected include the District of Columbia and portions of Central Maryland and Northern Virginia. The hazardous weather conditions are expected until 7 a.m. Sunday. Impacts, difficult travel conditions. Additional details, roadways are becoming very icy and dangerous. Avoid all unnecessary travel. Travel is strongly discouraged. If you must travel, keep an extra flashlight, food and water in your vehicle in case of an emergency. Prepare for possible power outages. When venturing outside, watch your first few steps taken on steps, sidewalks, and driveways, which could be icy and slippery, increasing your risk of a fall and injury. This is a statement from the National